One of the biggest obstacles I've had to overcome during COVID was just the isolation. I know a lot of people, including myself, took a hit on mental health.
But I think that WSU did a very good job of providing us resources for counseling. They gave us time during classes to reflect on our time and how we can make the best out of the situation.
For me, Cougs Help Cougs mean being a supportive family, being there for each other, looking out for one another.
When COVID hit, we all knew exactly what to do. We'd already been trained in telehealth, the virtual visits, how to really work with the new technology and how to have that serve our patients better.
WSU has definitely been very aware of a non-traditional student and what their needs are. The emergency fund for bills is huge. I submitted a bill for daycare and they helped me pay for that because that's my biggest obstacle is daycare. When I got that support, I was very, very emotional. I'm very grateful for the donations to the food bank and to the emergency fund. It's made a huge impact on my life, and I know a lot of other students that it's made a huge difference in their life too.
Regardless of the dollar amount that you donate, it does go towards a good cause. It's not necessarily the size of the gift, it is the fact that you made your gift and you contributed towards the cause. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much.
Cougs Helping Cougs is truthfully what it means, and you know, I see that every single day. Cougs Helping Cougs means everything to me.